Haven't really been documenting anything at all. I am grateful for the note he left me. Haven't cried in a really long time, but I feel like I'm close reading words he rewrote. When my arms wrap around you, I press my heart upon the loveliness that is long faded from the world.
Given the lack of hawks recently,